it's unbelievable how unfair this game gets the second you touch time.